Hey guys, so today I'll be doing a video. It is about, is it possible to sign Lionel Messi, if not him Ronaldo, if not him Bale, and I'll get Bale, so I'm doing him last. So, is it possible to sign Messi with 70 million? So, yeah, let's see. So I'll try Messi first. I just think more about him. I really don't think I'll sign Messi. Ask for 70 mil. And I'll also give him a player. I give him Shaq. I give him because once I was playing, he turned into 77 rated. So, yeah. I'm aiming over 87 rated. Unacceptable. So I don't think they're gonna say yes to anything. So now I'll try Cristiano Ronaldo. No price again. So obviously all of this, like, Arsenal win race for Socrates, that's all fake, so don't worry about it, because none of it's real. So I'm just going to go into my finances and get 82. There's not a chance in the world. Nah. I can't get in with that. Yeah, so now I'll try Bale. I'll easily get Bale. Try 65. At the end, I'll play about 10 minutes of a game. If I sign him, I'll play about 10 minutes of a game. And just give him everything because I'm not going to buy anyone else. Aguero. I should have signed him. Yeah, I've got Bale. I knew Bale would be easy. Skip to our next game. And I'll predict how much goals Bale will score. I'm guessing he'll score 5 or 6. That's my guess, so. Sorry about the filming as well, it's not very good. We have to film with our laptop, so. So I'm playing Sunderland. I'll play 15 minutes of it. No, Bale will not score 5. I'm guessing Bale will score 1 or 2 in 15 minutes. I'll do 30 minutes of it. No, I just did 25 because I'm running a bit late. 25.
Alongside me, we've got a game from League Championship up.
Yeah, Martin, really delighted to be here.
The game today features Sunderland against Derby County.
Looking forward to this one over the day, as always.
Picked out a man with a...
Has there already won now?
So the first goal is 1-0. This happened to Clown the Drake.
What?
Crosses it. And if I fail, the challenge he made for block. Poor people will get this one, no problem.
He almost got a bicycle.
The new manager starting at a club at this size, Alan.
Well, it's a gamble. It came out of the...
It's a quick break. Offside called, and we can see again now. It was a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
Gareth Bale, his debut for the club. A good signing?
I think so. He certainly showed some form in his old club, so it's all about transforming that to here.
This could be it.
No. I think that's wrong.
Much for the better team, and this is another moment to prove that.
Well, they've been knocking on the door, and I've been up so many times during the match, deservedly ahead.
Just wipe the margin here to 2-0.
Oh, that was... Okay. I wasn't even expecting that. I thought that would have gone a mile out, but it's gone straight in the back of the net.
Well, we didn't see that coming, nor did the goalkeeper.
Well, he's known for his long-range shooting, and he didn't disappoint there.
It flew into the net from a long, long way out. One team really on their game today, the other very off-guard.
I like to juggle. Oh.
It's a real tussle between the two of them, try and get the ball. They run it very well forward.
I'll stop the game, the video in about 5 minutes. I'll stop in about 5 minutes. So the minutes better up there.
The heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away.
Oh, that was sick. What position is he? Send left defensive mid. That looks like Jednak. That really does. Oh. So guys, I'll have to end the video there. Please like this video and subscribe down below. Thank you.